To remove the clips, you'll see that there's a slot in the side of the clip. Insert the tool, or a small pry bar or a screwdriver will work as well, and twist upward. That pops the clip out. Let's look at that one more time. Insert the tool. Notice his hand is on top to prevent the clip from popping, and it pops out.